Dude. Oh, that's hot. That's hot.
Welcome to Fluff Master Productions. I'm Fluff. If you're new here, make sure to press that subscribe button down below. Turn on post notifications. That way, every single time I post a video, you guys get alerted to your phone. And if you like this video, make sure to smash that like button down below. This is going to be an interesting video. This is Fluff Master Productions, Hunger Games. I've never even actually watched Hunger Games. I just like the title.
Stupid.
I'm going to be playing a game that I just purchased. And in between that, little mini games. The winner of it all gets $20 in honor of 2020. But the loser gets hit in the face with some whip topping by all the other three competitors. Actions speak louder than words with this one, so let's just jump right into it.
So I almost forgot I have to explain how this game works, so here it is. Starting with one bar numbered from 0 to 21, 3 shots each, no numbers bar land equals plus 3, land on numbers to accumulate your score. Mini game, first place plus 15, second place plus 10, third place plus 5, and fourth place minus 3.
There you go, first. Bergie up next.
Fluff up next.
Sush is up next.
So the goal is to eat an unraveled fruit by the foot without using your hands.
I got scared to choke.
On.
So on this one, we gotta eat a pudding cup without any spoons. We just gotta use our hands. It's a race to see who can finish first. One, two, three. First again. Yay! We got 3 bars up. Round 3. He's nervous. He's nervous.
Yeah.
Alright, so Bergie's out on this one because she's feeling a little sick after the last one. So this one's the barrel chug. We each got 2 juices and we're gonna race to see who can drink them the fastest. But they're unopened, so that's also a factor in this. Cheers, boys. 2, 3.
Second place.
The game is so close that we're actually just gonna go fourth round. If he misses all three, he's eating pie, boy. Well, that's one. Dude, you're getting pie.
You're taking it for me, right?
Just kidding, I'm actually gonna take the dare for Jesus.
No, not this time.
Oh! Okay, so then it looks like me and Diego are gonna be pieing Jesus. Diego's doing a pie for Morgan because, like we said, she's not feeling too good after all those challenges. So we got Diego pieing Jesus twice. I got my own little pie right here. So it's time for Jesus to pay the piper. Let's do this.
Hey, pie, 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 pie.
What the hell is going on here?
So that's one.
Pie, 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 pie. I'm pie, pie.
I got pied.
Well, looks like I get to hold on to this 20 for a little bit longer. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to hit that subscribe button if you're new. Smash that like button if you like this video. And until next time, this is Fluffmaster Production. Yeet!
I ended up using the $20 to do this because why the hell not?